Dollar yen daily forecast, April 11th, FXEmpire.com. The dollar yen pair, as you can see, spent most of the session on Thursday falling, testing the 101.50 level. Because of this, it looks like the market is, trying to struggle a little bit, but do recognize that the 101.50 level is going to be supportive enough to more than likely keep the market higher. We do not have the proper supportive candle to start buying, but we are definitely going to be looking for it down here.